We just wanted to show you the crash site. It looks like it's in a couple pieces.
I think I forgot to hit the rudder when I turned.
So it could have been your fault, not the plane.
Well, you're supposed to hit the rudder in the opposite direction when you turn, so to avoid altitude loss. And I totally didn't do that.
So that's a good thing, though.
When I turned, it just went.
All right, let's go see.